All right, so Disney's Treasure Planet is up on the docket. We have to exit this game, gotta reset the system. Good. Display HUD, crouch. You can sneak, run, move camera, punch with square, jump and double jump with X, because apparently people can do that. Swipe click with circle, first person with triangle, crouch again with R1, and then center the camera with R2. That's low down for the Disney Interactive logo. Classic. Classic as classical kid. Options we can also quit. Cool. Display. Adjust the screen and have something as arm. Oh, we could center it more. Jokes. controller. Vibration off, invert look off. We might have to check out invert again later. Because hopefully it's not like. Red Faction 2. Hello. Demo version. Move cursor to choose a button.
RLS Legacy. The planet Montressor.
So there's two?
RLS Legacy. The planet Montressor.
Three. Let's just go. Let's just see what's up and go. Oh, we're in it now. So punch, kick, jump and double jump. Slam down with Morb. Morb, my favorite little guy. Kick can be also be used above. I was wondering if I could like punch and jump at the same time. I guess not.
Ah, there you are, Jim. I've been tinkering with this map device, and I've made some startling discoveries.
Have you?
What are we doing here? We need to get to the planet before anyone else gets there.
Treasure planet!
Jim, it's that sort of attitude that will get you into serious trouble. You see, the map is somehow linked to these ancient navigational beacons. Kallian astronomic records show that there are hundreds of these beacons scattered all over the galaxy. I've located a pocket of them right here on Montressor. Jim, it is up to you to go find these beacons and see if you can activate them. I don't think you'll need any special equipment to open the beacons. Keep your wits about you. You may have to perform a task to get the job done.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll be back as quick as an Alponian solar cruiser. Right, Morph?
Alponian solar cruiser.
Oh, the camera's a little bit inverted. Only a little. What was it? Display or controller? Controller. Inverted look. On. Confirm. And back. Closer, further away, left, right. And that didn't invert the look at all. Are you kidding me? Okay. Secret death area? Secret death area. This is in case that you fall and then you just have to get back up. Okay. I believe an area you get to later. over. That's just a lamppost. I thought it might have been electrical, but it's not. Alright, Jack and Daxter, calm down.
Hello there, boyo. I see you made the acquaintance of your old pal Murphy here.
Murphy!
Oh, heavens, I wondered where you'd got to. I haven't seen you for ages.
Huh. You know Morph?
That I do. And it be John Silver at your service, sir. Cook, handyman, and just between you and me, a bit of a scallywag. The docs hired me to be looking after the galley on this excursion of yours. So, we'll be seeing a lot of each other. Now, Murphy here, he's an adaptable little fella. If you ever need to whack at something that's a bit stubborn, like them buttons, say, just press the jump button, followed by the attack button, and Morphe'll hammer it into submission for you.
Yeah. Dorials. Alright. Collect 100 doubloons. Oh, good. One time green energies and one life. One life? Tell me not to die? In this game I've never played before? Collect blue to restore health.
Good day, Jim. Glad you could make it here so quickly.
It appears that the map triggers some sort of portal, which leads to part of this treasure you're so preoccupied with. By activating the beacons, we will trigger the travel portals, which will then open the path to Treasure Planet. And naturally, that is where we will find the treasure. Or so I assume.
And I have to activate all these beacons before we can leave.
Jim, I really believe that these portals hold the key to our whole journey. So off you go. Fame, fortune, and scientific glory await us.
Sure, dude. That's how we leave. Blow up. Not blow up. Good. I assume coins stay. Enemies may respawn. Who knows? Smash the red crate. At least he has a look say, Jimbo. Smashing that red crate. Press X to activate the morph pad. Now I have arms like you, and a timer. Oh geez. Okay. Platforming. Alright, I'll be back. I gotta get some more green. How's the sound effect of a Jack and Daxter game? What are you doing, man? So it needed 7, not 1. That's fine. match with power gloves. Because of course I need the gloves. Of course I do. Oh my god, depth and field perception and colors being the same. One more. Stuck as an hourglass. Why do I have slippery shoes and I have these bulky arms? That's kind of crazy. A green should be a clean. In theory, let's discuss. Since this game does have a require a reset, as far as getting a big old bunch of that. Do something special with that? Maybe. Require a reset in order to get. Keep losing my train of thought. Reset in order to get the back to the main menu. It does believe we might have a little bit longer as far as time goes. Hover a little bit with that. That's just the Jack and Daxter sound effect for kicking. For hitting something. See? You don't have the difference if it doesn't have a four roll at all. Sound effect. Four hits for you. Else. Big level, gotta be honest with you. Come up here, use your big arms and break open a door. There is a point down there. Done myself a goof. Whoa. There's a coin. There ought to be a coin over there. There'll be coins over here too. Okay, and jump off. That's a long distance. That's a long distance too. Please make this an easier jump for me. I guess so, we'll find out. Ooh. Alright, let's get my big old strong arms and move on. That's nice. pick up the power pose, press circle to pick up and throw. Where? Hi, Jumbo.
Hello there, Jumbo. A nice day for a young lad in the prime of his life on a grand adventure. Now, this type of pad lets him morph into a spare hand for flipping switches. Ain't that right, little one?
Flipping switches.
If you ever come across a switch that's too big for you, find one of these pads and press the jump button. Morphe'll do the switching for you. But you've only got a wee bit of time before the effect wears off, so best be quick about it.
Like always.
Alright!
Element of Spyro, element of Jack and Daxter. What else? Beginning of the game? Beginning of the game. Or beginning of this one. So I'm having one more cruising. Looks like it's up there. Say it's activated. Reach the first beacon. Yes, master crates. So now I need to go back. Go back and do two things. First thing, grab the power gloves. Go forth and smash. The final crate. Four, three, two, one. All right. We have all that. Let's get it done. Things a big circle? Yes. Yes it is. Is that how game design usually do it? It's just make a big circle so you can say, hey, I started from there and now I'm here. progress. It's fine, I guess. It gives me 25 seconds to do good jumping. Just don't feel like I'm getting a lot. There's a lot there though. Is that it? No. Introduction of how to do the spin kick. Oh, jumping. Get extra or distance. Why does that look precarious? This one. Catch Delilah. Low Delilah. Prepare to be caught. There's gotta be some sort of like speed boost that I'm missing. What the hell? Was that teleport? Yeah, go to sleep. You treat me some gun. Well, you catch her normally by just running, but man, is it a pain in the butt to do so. You hit me. Nice blow. I'm not confident. I've been confident every other time, just like right now, because I'm done with the Delilah mission. My confidence a little bit gone. Why here? Is by here? Very precarious.
Yep.
What do you say, 100 coins? 100 doubloons. Missing 5. Guess what? They're over here. Missing 2. Go to sleep for a while. You've earned your rest. Teleport me to the end? Just gonna tell me they're all activated. Okay. Oh, looks like I will see you guys in a bit. Looks like a teleport. No. Yes, let me leave. One level down. Choose your next level.
RLS Legacy. Planet Montressor.
Oh yeah, because this is a demo, none of your save data gets to keep, so yeah. Jump with R1? Uh oh. L1 drop sail. We're getting into solar surfing? Solar surfing.
All the talk around here is about how good you are with your solar surfer. Well, now's the time for you to show us all you've got. Doc's found another portal, and he needs you to do a bunch of wee tasks so we can be on our way.
Okay. I'll see you when I get back.
Not so fast there, lad. There's some awfully tricky things awaiting you out there. You'll need to be sharper than ever to make it through these lab events. And these energy rings are gonna take some fancy maneuvering. And these gates are gonna need you to squeeze all the speed you can out of that solar surfer of yours. And there's more of that green energy stuff getting underfoot.
Just a small problem, not enough treasure. We'll need more treasure before we can continue.
So be off with you now, Jim. I'd come along, but an old cyborg like myself would just slow things down.
Alright, here we go. Big open space. Does that avoid these? Let's get ignite them. Ow. Okay. So the answer is, be very careful with those. Oh, because I need to lower this thing. Gotcha. A little higher, jump a little better. Cannot do that. This isn't great. That was pretty cool, though. Faster. I seem to have broken my game. Everything has gone to pixels. How unfortunate. I hit the wall too hard. Oh no. Let me count it out though. So we have 1, 2, 3. Move over to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope. Because if it doesn't, game. I've completely broken the disc. Hold on. Let me see if I can fix this. Startup. And we're good. Until I did that. I wonder if it's something wrong with the processing. I hope not. That'd suck. I'd be like, there's no way I could fix that. Here's the thing though, right? We got startup menu, we got 5 seconds in. Could be how the disk is being read. I'd hate for this to be the end of demo disc Friday. There's nothing with the base game. Well, it's with the PS2 as a start. Because it actually does start. But Treasure Planet may have actually crashed the disc entirely.
Welcome to issue 63 of the official PlayStation 2
That's
demo
work.
Disc, brought to you by the PlayStation
Underground. Heyo. Oh. I didn't realize you could control this. Oh, that's fun. Like, I want to go through this blue.
The RLS legacy.
All right, we try again. We try again to do solar sailing. Hopefully we do better and not break the game. Or the disc. As you know, that wasn't fun the first time. Like, how many games have we played so far? Technically 3? Suikoden, Treasure Planet, and frickin' Contra. That's right.
What a demo disc. Doc found another.
What a downward desk for all the wrong reasons.
Just a.
All right, we're back. We have. Let's count it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I could have saved it too. I did that one on purpose. Never mind. Going on the ground. Somehow managed to get it. Yeah. I'm on fire now. We get it. We're good. Don't need to do that ever again. Just for now. Gold ring. The golden ring. Oh my god, I'm going to last. Look at that. I'm like, I'm hoping there's no time. So far, no. So far, just follow the ring. Which I can do. I don't know if it's my TV or what. But I'm like, I can hardly see the ground. I'm not a fan of that. Okay.
Oh no.
Time trial. And you fail. And we'll just go into the lava.
Yeah.
I'm here though. Oh, I'm up here now. Okay, here we go. That's definitely a whip and fall. How do I want to play this? Don't have to be playing this, but I could just move on. I could just try and collect all the debris. I don't even worry about this. This sucks. This sucks for company. And like, I understand it. I don't have to like it. I can understand it and not like it. Vacuum of space with me. Whoa. Okay. That was wild. I can't see what's at the bottom. Stay here forever. That's not fun. See, easy peasy. Nothing to worry about. Do what needs to be done. Why can't I just have the ring? Oh my goodness. I just don't. You know what, that's okay. Where's the portal? Get me out of here. Please. Don't let me be trapped in the game forever. Please. Please, no! Oh, apparently this is a no-code. Oh, okay. So that's it for the demo. Hooray! We're done. We can quit. Based on the Robert Louis Stevenson's classic tale, Treasure Planet is an epic fantasy space adventure. Featuring voice talent from the all-star cast of the film, includes exploration, solar surfing, racing, and boss levels that span the universe from Jim's home planet, Montracer, to space and beyond. Lots of action as the player becomes Jim Hawkins in the solar surfing, treasure hunting, and pirate pillaging adventure of a lifetime. Actual feature film footage enhances the story and gameplay in this smashing, swashbuckling space adventure coming soon to PlayStation 2. Oh, what a journey that was to partake in. So we got, in total, a 7 out of 10? Because we didn't do rings, we didn't do glow, we didn't do doubloons. And that's okay. Let's spend our time elsewhere.